good morning everyone. This is Nasser and we. It's a group of we nature lovers, and today we're going on a hike from where cross we reach to Anse Major, and then we cross that piece, and then we have to go all the way to Captain, and then we go to Poland and come back to Victoria.
Oh my god.
You there. So here the road ends and the message really starts from here to Anse Major. So see you then. Bye bye.
So we are just now here in viewpoint in Anse Major trail. गुफा ही होता है यो मोहिंद्र गुफा हुई क्या आधेरे पूरे सर आधेरे पूरे सर हाँ
वो
खरा There is a boat.
They have anchored it as they are doing.
Okay.
DSLR.
How long DSLR?
Right. Bada.
This is a beautiful Anse Major beach. You can see all natural over here. So this is the half part of our trail.
Top part begins from there.
Oh,
but we are gonna rest for a while and then we go.
So it's almost 10 a.m. So already 2 hours we spent to come here, and then how long it will take more from here?
It will take around 2 hours. That is also very tough, steep way, jungles, bushes, and we have to go really down to Camp Ternay. It's gonna be a very difficult walk for Navin.
Navin? You expect, what did you expect today? Nothing.
because Surendra brother also didn't tell him that it's gonna be a long walk. He didn't say where we are going.
Okay. Now the trail begins from Anse Major. Mr. Norris is in front of us, he's showing the way. My god. Oh? So we are a little higher part of the Anse Major. This is the big rock over here, and beside the rock we are hiking over here. Norris is very fast. Oh my god. Over here, it's a big rock.
Big steep rock. This is the toughest part of the trail. Uh-huh. After that, there's not this much difficult road, trail.
Oh my god, Anse Major over here, we can see. Two guys, it's very hard for me now. Oh my god. Boom. So jungle. My god. See the way, it's very vertical rock formation. Oh my god, the way is very tough, huh? It's like a jungle. Kahan chho? Poknu hai? Ho? Oh, this is the one? Anse Major?
It's there, yeah.
Oh. It's beautiful natural beach. We can see. Yeah. One of the we have marks like this. Oh my god. Kahan pugyo? Huh?
This is about the midway of our trail.
Midway of trail?
We have half a way to go.
Oh my god.
Today you're gonna get tired a lot. You're gonna get tired.
So we can sleep well at night. Here is confused way, so you have to go this side, the rock side. You can see nice rock formation here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Kahan ho yo?
Aba ke tala kya yo?
यता त होइन यता
यहाँ हुन्छ नि त्यहाँदेखि हिँड्दै हिँड्दैखेरि पोलोनी
पोलोनी चाहिँ कता
क्याप्टनदेखि पोलोनी
ए त्यो तलको बाटो नि सम्म छ नि त त्यहाँ
रोडे रोडे आधी घन्टा लाग्छ होला
to reach in Cap Ternay.
that is
Cap Montawa, no?
Cap
no, that hill, Cap Montawa, this one, the peak. And the down part, there is a like a stream, no? Small?
It's a marine park, I think. It's called Cap Ternay Marine Park.
So we reach there, due to the beach. This, no? Yeah. And this area is Cap Ternay. And we have to reach this area. So it's almost 11:30. We are down part of the mountain. My God, my look. Woo. Oh, oh. Double for life. Oh my God. Oh my God. The way is like this, cannot pass easily. All the bushes is catching you behind. Oh my God. So finally, oh, where we are now? Oh my God. Sir, oh my God! What? Here, the kora bush rasanta. More difficult, huh?
Hi, this is Mango. We found it on the way to the Ternary trail. But we found only one. We could not even see the tree. So finally, friends, we are in Cap Ternay. But still, it takes about 15 minutes for us to go down there. And after that, we'll rest there for 10 minutes, and then we'll have to walk all the way to Polony to catch the bus. See you there. Oh.
This is the cave.
Go forward. Let's go.
You know? Here is a small cave. We need to walk underneath these big rocks. It looks very dangerous. Oh, it's a river, no? So finally we arrive in Cap Ternay. It's a 4 hour from Pubalo. 4 hour, no? Oh my God. It's a beautiful river, small. Hi guys, this is the beautiful Cap Ternay Marine Park. So we can see a lot of fish over here. It's a low tide today, so we cannot swim over here because maybe 5 o'clock it will be up.
how we break the coconuts without any weapon, only with our bare hands. Anyone wanna try it? Huh?
Me no. So guys, we are returning back to Port Lone. It's almost 1 o'clock over here and almost maybe 2 o'clock we'll reach Port Lone, and then we'll catch a bus from Port Lone to Victoria. It will take almost 45 to 1 hour, so almost 3 o'clock we'll be reach in Victoria. So let's go Port Lone from Cap Ternay. So after 30 minute walk we arrive in Port Lone. This is the beautiful Port Lone beach over here, and it's a Ephelia, Constant Ephelia resort. You can see in the mountain. So it's a beautiful area in the southwest Mahe.